Welcome to the Howling Abyss.
Yeah, the OG stuff.
With this, I will deliver.
Like, I've played video games older than
I am. Will be done.
Tell that ghost to minions stop interfering with my research.
Okay, I'll give you an idea why, when I say older than I am, why that's significant. When I was born, the only video games that existed were two. Video game world. Not what it is now. I can tell you. Well, like, back then, it was like the dawn. It was like 0.2 years before. It was the first. Genuine console. '26. It's been a while since I've I can tell you that much. You're definitely on the old. No offense, I am. But yeah, I've played games that are really hard. Some of them are really hard. The thing that makes them easier than me is you don't really have to worry about failing multiple times because people don't like shame you too much about it. And you can always like just retry. Other challenges don't matter. Example of that would be like Super Castlevania 4. Yeah, you can beat it. The number of tries usually requires more. I just was about to get my arm. Divine Sunder? Or Cleaver? The new items are A's. I played with them on PvE this whole time, and I still haven't figured them out. Oh, I have! But that doesn't mean that I'm not as tired. Just because I'm a semi-old veteran doesn't mean that I'm just mentally slow to change. You're mentally disabled. It's like, yeah, punch about it. I have to try to cope. But the weird thing about it is, I'm better at talking in words than I am at certain motor coordination tasks. Like, I don't know. Well, like, I have a higher word. Like, Like, I have a higher, like, word IQ than, like, a puzzle. Like, I'm really good at, like, organizing storylines. Like, curious sports. I mean, I have done some curious sports. So in my storyline, every count of a day is my storyline. So yeah, every count of a day is based on a game. My storyline that I've been trying to craft for a long time. About the demons escaping from the core of the earth. Vapor Smith is obviously the leader of the demons. Sithandra, which is another account I have that's Alawi based, is leader of the Scythans, who ends up being the main active attackers. The demons lose influence because they can't progress the weapons industry that started with the demons trying to find what is the most powerful destructive entity. This all began with a nuclear escape. We used a nuclear power plant in a specific place to escape. But besides that, it's story. Oh yeah, my story has two. It's the most recent part of my story. It has two parts to the characters that are both extremely aggressive women. One is Sithandra, and the other is a master Leviathan. Kaiser Vela, who's very devil. I've been writing this story for a while now. I've been writing this fucking piece. Yeah, the villain is very Evelyn Olaf Cross. Like, it just goes right through. I don't know, some things can't lie on it. One of them is Mars. The new item that happened. Somebody in Ryan HQ knows like how the time is supposed to link up and stuff. Now, I'm gonna do an experimental where I go Black Cleaver into the Sunfire item. Because I hit the Sunfire item really good. the runes are really good too. I know my storyline because I made it. That happened.
An enemy has been slain.
You know, I don't know the state of Kraken Slayer, honestly. Compared to Shield Bow.
Your god will not abandon you.
I only say that because I'm also curious about it for one of my staple AD carries. Tristana. Tristana. What? Well, just Tristana's a staple AD carry. Plays it. Now. It's the same with Vega. WPA. I didn't even get my ult off. I'm shredding the hell out of it. What is shredding? Okay, it's mostly AD damage. I'm just checking what kind of damage it is. I'm trying to do tankish items because otherwise I'm not going to be able to get past all the kiting. Because, like, while you're shooting, they're focusing all the fire on me, and I have to do something to, like, reduce the damage and punch. I'm thinking Thornmail. It's gonna try to deter them a bit. Because they're not gonna get healed. Autos. Gotta get this team. I once tried maining Teemo. I couldn't do it.
An enemy has been slain.
I'm just saying that I couldn't bear to main Teemo. You have to have something long and mentally to actually main.
I have returned!
Like, it's gotta be like that, that villain from the new Final Fantasy remake, Sephiroth, something like that guy. Like, something like that. You seriously have to be like that. I don't know. It's a Quandra. Yeah. It's not. I was too low. I'm getting Thormail. No, I'm going for. They are some magic resistant Sunfire Aegis. It's just. Yeah. Anyway, I'm getting a Force of Nature next, I guess. And then after that.
Cannot die.
I'm rusty at Garen, but I do some stuff on it. Garen, I'm not sure if I should have like divine power. What the heck is he taking all of that damage and not dying? So much damage. What the heck is this guy doing? Boy, there's something that looks like an ADC. It's not an ADC. Probably. Oh, it's the Shen. Doesn't look like a Shen. Keep thinking of the shed. Oh. Remember the artist. Look at him. I'm trying. Teemo is prior. Teemo is a priority because he hurts me the most of almost any of them. Because he stops me from getting my crap off. I can't get my stuff off while he lives. And he slows me. You see that slow? You see that? I freaking hate slow! Oh god, these slows are freaking terrible. That's why this champ is not heavy. Oh jeez. Almost impossible to lose the monster. The only way you would do it is defended by the way. What is slowing down? Kai'Sa, as you might have known from all the lore, Kai'Sa's a superstar. Boy, okay, when they make a superstar, they're gonna make something more. Probably Randoin.
Shut down.
That's what I'm thinking. Final item Randoin. Or Stoneplay. Oh yeah, Stoneplay. That's what I need. Stoneplay. God, that's expensive. I'm just gonna take an elixir because I can't get Stoneplay yet. The reason I'm going Stone Play is because I already have the passive for Legion. I'm just going to suck it in the game, which I have. What are the ranks in this game, anyway? highest rank is the Varus, so it's going to be the Varus. The Varus is over. I don't note the rest of them, because the rest of them, the silver players, will find it in all these games. Get the item, I think. Serelda's grudge is stronger than Dominic's. I know that's really bizarre to say, but yeah. Because this whole world is almost as bizarre as the world of my storyline now. And shit, it's almost as weird as the stuff in my storyline. It's legitimate. All the others, like, I can't. When I like, say stuff, it's just the item, but also, like, straight out of some of them the hell is this? Oh no. Oh, he's so quick.
Deliver. I am the great father to all mankind.
Oh, I can't get to him in time. He's so quick. How is he even that quick without boots?
Stuff on Garrett.